We're going to take you through the things that we notice as the ship, the dolly, makes its way towards the bridge and eventually collides. Traffic is moving normally at this stage.
First sign of trouble here when the lights flickered and went out on board. The giant ship had lost its engine, its electronics, and much of its ability to steer. A mayday call went out as the nightmare scenario unfolded. Dark smoke could be seen billowing from its stacks, likely the backup generator coming online. But the ship never regained engine power. Loaded down with heavy containers, the captain tried to quickly slow down the more than 900-foot-long cargo ship by dropping its port anchor.
No cards whatsoever at this point. We're told this is because of efforts to clear the bridge because of a mayday call, and then the bridge will collapse. It's going to happen right about now.